Reverend General Lee, brokenhearted, received a letter from General Grant.
In the last week, the Union Army has succeeded in taking over the Confederate capital, killing 1/10 of my army in the process. On top of that, they have intercepted 20,000 of our food rations. We may be too weak to recover. Trouble is upon us, and all there is for us to do is to keep hoping.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel this so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under screens, but no one seems to hear a thing? Do you know that there's still a chance for you, 'cause there's a spark in you? You just gotta ignite the light and let it shine just on the night, like the 4th of July. 'Cause baby, you're a firework. Come on, show 'em what you're worth. Make 'em go as you shoot across the sky.
Just as hard as ours, and they should be respected for that. I'm just glad we're united once again.